My name is Abdulahi. I came from Kenya in 2009. Right now in my life, like, I stopped playing soccer like I used to in Kenya. In Kenya, it used to be like 24 hours a day, every day. I used to go to McCaskey and I was in 11th grade. I was passing the soccer field and the team was playing there. I took the ball, I was like dribbling with it, playing around with it, and the coach came to me, he was like, "You go to McCaskey, yeah." And he told me, "You play soccer?" I said, "Yeah, I play soccer." He said, "You from Kenya?" I said, "Yeah." And I went there for practice, and I tried out and I played. But the coach, he wasn't fair enough. There's this kid who never played, so he came for training, tryouts. They gave him his staff, they told him, "You play for this team," but he never ever played in the field. He told me, "That's none of your business, so just I'm letting you play because you know how to play." And I told him, "Nah, I'm gonna quit this team." I started playing soccer when I was 5 years old, and it became my passionate to play soccer until I grow up. In Kenya, like, they have black, so every black has a team, and I was the captain. Yeah, I was the captain, so I would let everyone play, from the youngest to the oldest. When we used to live in the camp, most of my friends went to England. So now they play for like a club or a team there. But when they moved us to America, I was like, man, I wish they moved us to London so I could be in a team right now. And soccer means the world to me. It's a hobby for me. It's like something to relieve my stress or to relieve my day. If you have a free time playing soccer, you can. If I have a free time, I can play all day, all night. And if I don't, it doesn't matter to me. If I have something more important to do, so I'll do that first and then play soccer.